Today we are going to be getting our second character to the Legend rank, which is the new rank higher than Master rank that Capcom has added to Street Fighter 6. If you've been watching my videos, you know I've been playing a little bit of JP in the past, and today we're going to be getting him all the way to Legend. I played a little bit last night, got him from 1500, which is the starting MR, to 1673. Legend, as you probably know, is if you are in the top 500 spots. Currently I'm number 4000. I think I'm around 200 MR away. I don't know exactly the MR I need for Legend, but we're going to get that in this video. Before we get into it, just a quick reminder to hit that subscribe button down below if you haven't already. It really helps the channel out a lot. And let's get into these ranked matches.
Warm up. Bro, how is he still not burned out? He burned himself out. Wow, nice. Nice! Oh! Wait. I could be wrong though, maybe I'm just not strong enough. GG. Unblockable. Why do you think that was a good idea? I didn't do that. Oh, what? Jump. Top 5, JP, Ken, Guile. I suck.
Nice. Oh.
That was scary. Damn fierce, I guess, huh? That was unlucky. I think he should have spent that. Wow. Nice. He's testing me. I could have supered. I jabbed. Bruh, it's hitting him. Here comes a new challenger. What? Oh, he got it. That was good. That's okay. We win the next one. I think we're back, right? Oh, we're back. All right, we got our legend rank. All right, so we managed to do it. JP2 legend rank, 1890 MR. We're probably not gonna hold on to it very long because people are gonna climb up and surpass us. But when the time comes, we'll just win a few more. Definitely get back into legend rank. If you're wondering where my Juri is at 57th with 2037 MR. We might do a little bit more grinding with her in the future. Let me know in the comments who you wanna see. I'm probably gonna try and get Cammy to legend rank next. And as always, just a reminder, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Really helps the channel out a lot. If you like the video, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you in the next one.